If I was ever stranded on a desert island, the one film director I would want with me is Jim Henson, because he's made several of my favourite films. The main one being A Dark Crystal, which is just about everything, and it's amazing, and every time you watch it you see something different. And I think he was an amazing guy as well, so Jim Henson.